finished with it just yet. As you take a look at the damage left behind and the ensuing work, county after county today reporting flooding, trees down, buildings damaged following hours of rain.
And we have brand new video of rain and flooding. This is in Helen, a spot we know many of you like to visit. A viewer sent us this video in the last hour from the downtown area near Edelweiss Street. You can see that area still dealing with wet weather from France.
Now tonight we have live Severe Weather Team 2 coverage from the meteorologists, reporters, photographers, keeping you ahead of Fred's every move and what's left behind since Channel 2 Action News this morning. We began with Channel 2's...
Fred, don't move.
Flooding is a real issue right now.
Yeah, well it was. You can see, take a look, Justin. All of that water is gone. That car there is no longer partially submerged. All of this after crews began clearing the clogged pipe and pumping out all of this water. But neighbors say they've been dealing with flooding before and they say they can't keep living like this.